Baby, the Lord is very pleased with these shoes. Welcome back. Anyways, this is your girl Kristen, and I'm back with another video. And today I'm doing an updated shoe haul and my add-ons for this year. Also, like, comment, and subscribe. And please turn on the post notification button so you can know when I post the next video. And let's get into the
I'm free. I'm human, but I'm comfortable with me. I'm capable of
So let's get into this. So my first shoe, I'm just gonna go ahead and show y'all the first shoe that's not in the box. So my first shoe is these. I don't even wear these. I don't even know. I probably like wore these like three times. But I gotta find more outfits, which I have a try on haul for y'all coming soon, but be patient. So these are my first shoe, and let's get into it. The next shoe that I have is my Jordan 1s, which are these. Shout out to Janaya, cause I watched the videos so I can do these, and this is how they turn out. And let's get to the next clip so you can see how they look on my feet. Y'all have to put my hair up because the girl got tired of flipping it over. But the next shoe that I have is my little G Fazos, real quick. Get a little icy white up in there. You never can get too many of Air Forces, best believe it. But the next shoe I have is my Jordan 11s. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all, the Jordan 11s is my favorite shoe. So if, best believe if it's a new pair of 11s coming out, I like them, I'm gonna get them. I don't care. Hello? Period. The next shoe that I have is my Pumas that I barely wear. I got them for my 18th birthday. My sister bought them. This is the way they look. And this is the way they look on my feet. So, y'all, the next shoe that I have is some more Air Forces. Your girl, I really like these Air Forces though. They're so cute and different. And plus, I like to get shoes that's different from everybody. I don't like to have the same shoes as everybody. It's just not. God didn't make us the same, so we're different for a reason. So, don't nobody got these like that in my school and around. So, you know, I had to get them because they're cute. So, yeah, let me show y'all how they look on these feet of mine. So the next shoe that I have is my 12s. Hey, get into them real quick. If you don't have them, I suggest you get them because they're so cute and different. I don't really like the red and black ones that they made, so I got these instead. The blue and black ones are all right. It's not all of it. The other ones are. So let's get into the next clip. So, my last but not least, really second to last shoe is my Uggs that I love so much and so comfortable. I have black Uggs, but I like the Uggs shoes. What y'all think? Let me know in the comments. What y'all think? Y'all digging these? Yeah, I think I should go a little lighter or darker. Let me know down in the comments. The last shoe that just came out, y'all wouldn't even believe which ones I'm talking about. But let me get a drum roll, please. how beautiful. Y'all, let's just take a moment of silence and just look. Baby, the Lord is very pleased with these shoes. See, y'all probably think what I'm thinking, like, just took their precious time. And let me show y'all how they look on this girl feet of mine. So that is it for my updated shoe haul. Thank y'all for watching. If you made it this far to the end of the video, thank you so much. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and please turn on that post notification bell, because your girl is gonna be consistent and get ready for these new videos. I got story time coming for y'all, for me and my boyfriend, so y'all may stay tuned. And I'm not doing Vlogmas, so just a video that I wanted to do. I was just waiting on my new pair of shoes, which is my 11s, and love y'all. Make sure y'all tell y'all friends, auntie, uncle, preacher, deacon, everybody to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Period. Peace.